West Des Moines police identified the person killed in a crash after an alleged drunk driver hit him on a bike last Friday. 57-year-old James Deal of Des Moines died at the hospital after the crash at Raccoon River Drive. And police say Brian Kirkman of Urbandale was the person behind the wheel. They say his blood alcohol level was 4.5 times the legal limit at that time. He is charged with vehicular homicide and OWI.